Good day, I'm your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker, and I'm back with some more Let's Play Nightmare House 2 Blind. And again, because in the weekends I essentially don't ingest anything other than energy drink, I actually have yet another can of Monster. Yep, this time it is actually Monster, not Relentless. Just need to... Got no fucking fingernails, so I can't open the can. Luckily I have 2 pence pieces lying around, and... Ah, success! Calm my nerves. Right, let's just go back in the game. Right, I did in fact, I got some advice. Someone suggested to me that I should, see what the girl is whispering to us backwards, and have found out some interesting things. What she's actually, it seems, by what she's saying backwards, is trying to help. Hmm. For example, when we just woke up here, she didn't say anything like, ha ha, you're dead, she said, wake up, which kind of, to me, implied that she's the one who brought us here, perhaps saving us from a worse fate. Also, she, I don't know if I've actually come across her saying this in the game, but she, in fact, says, turn back, you'll die, help me, you know, you must find him, all sorts of things like that, but nothing really threatening to you, which is quite interesting. The girl, perhaps, is not the monster trying to kill us. Perhaps she is a monster. Perhaps she was trying to... Perhaps, if I can quote Helsing, she is the monster that that's trying to protect us from the other monsters. To paraphrase, I believe it's the first episode of the OVA. See, apparently she's not all that bad.
Never Lose Hope Hospital does not allow patients and visitors into its maintenance sections. Only trained members of staff. Untrained staff or patients entering these areas run the risk of electrocution, severe burns, coughing fits, and potential limb loss. Please turn away now.
Yes, I am talking about you.
What the fuck? Oh, if I believed in God, I'd be praying to him right now. Oh, that's creepy. Sorry, I'm already panicking. It's just water. I don't look like I can do anything with that. Okay, I need to start talking so I can actually calm myself down. Yes, I don't quite understand how, but my own inane gibberish genuinely calms me down. Right, I don't even know what that guy's supposed to be. He looks a bit, green hat, close cut hair, looks a bit military. Thing of explosives. This is stupid. This is so very stupid.
Hello?
Ooh, that's weird. If you look through that hole, there's something gone wrong with the render in there. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, look what's happening over there. It's weird. There's gonna be something fucking horrifying in here.
You're still alive.
Oh, hello, Mr. Romero.
I thought you died or something. I lost track of you for like 30 minutes. No idea what happened, but I'm glad you're back.
I got kidnapped.
Look, I know you can see her. She wants something from you. Just be careful. The rest of the hall is blocked by rubble. Let me think.
Boom.
Oh yeah, go back to the laundry room. If I'm right about this, there should be an air vent behind the third washing machine.
Okay. Okay, that is in fact blocked by rubble. That thing's gonna be standing up again. That thing's gonna be standing up now, isn't it? Knew it. That didn't even scare me that time. I knew it was gonna get up. Okay, I need to ask this right now. I can't remember if I commented on it before. Is anyone else hearing the psts? Because that isn't actually scaring me. I will give it this game, that this game is genuinely scaring me. But those psts are just startling the fuck out of me. They're not actually frightening me. Get out the fucking way. Ah, okay. Air vents, because as we all know, nothing bad ever happens in the air vent in the fuck! Oh, God! Oh, it's got no legs! It's got no leg. Fuck up! Get out! You creep. It almost looks like a fucking turkey. I was scared by a turkey-looking corpse. If I'm just being insane, thinking it looks like a turkey, don't worry. Sweet baby Jesus. Oh, sweet Jesus. Okay. Something's horrifying's gonna be down here. Nope, just a wall. It's a wall, everything's fine. The wall. Everything's cool. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Fuck, it's a bit of geometry. Oh, I also... Yes, I am pausing it, so I don't have to play the game anymore. Oh, God. Right. Another thing that I looked up... I actually did look up some things about Nightmare House, so I'd have more to talk about, and yet it just kind of rendered me silent for most of it. I found a lot of those... A lot of the whispers are random. They are literally just random Easter eggs. Easter egg audio files that are reversed. To sound creepy. So apparently a lot of the light bulb, the torch flickering and the whispering, quite a lot of that is random. randomly generated to just happen at key moments when very little's happening. And there are some very silly things that it says. For example, oh fuck, one thing that it says quite a lot, one thing that it can say is, the announcer's a bitch, or I'm hotter than the announcer, which is fairly amusing. Fuck. I'm not doing well today. I'm really not. I don't want to flip this switch.